weren't my daughter, I should feel inclined to ask her the same question.
Aren't you happy with me?
Happy? The trouble is, I'm too happy tonight.
You seem so strange. So deep and far away. As though you were holding something back.
I am.
Don't.
This is nice. I don't want to spoil it. I love you. I've loved you since the first moment I saw you. I guess maybe I even loved you before I saw you.
And you're the fellow that wondered why I invited you here tonight. I'll tell you why. Are they watching us? I love you too. It scares me. But it is a wonderful feeling.
It's wonderful when you're here. I can hold you. I can see you. I can hold you next to me. But what's it going to be like next week? All summer long. I'll still be just as much in love with you. You'll be gone.
But I'll be at the lake. You'll come up and see me. Oh, it's so beautiful there. You must come. Oh, I know my parents will be abroad. But you can come on the weekends when the kids from school are up there. You don't have to work weekends. That's the best time. If you don't come, I'll drive down here to see you. I'll pick you up outside the factory. You'll be my pickup. Oh, we'll arrange it somehow. Whatever way we can. We'll have such wonderful times together. Just the two of us.
You'll be the happiest person in the world.
This being the happiest.
Oh, Angel, if I could only tell you how much I love you. I can only tell you all.
Tell Mama. Tell Mama.